Don't be an idiot, friend.
What is wrong with this world?
I got you in my sights.
I lost that. Put a pharmacy on every block. Gobble your pills, America. You've got to make it through the day after all. And work for me.
Okay, I'll see you later.
Yeah, okay.
You take care now.
I'll see you later. Give me a call.
Hey.
It's not what it looks like.
Okay.
It's not like that. We talk. So do us all a favor and keep quiet.
Sure. But Phil, and I don't mean to take advantage, but maybe I need help on time. Maybe I can give you a call.
What do you mean?
I mean, I need to find something out about someone. Maybe you can help.
Are you fucking blackmailing me?
No! I'm asking for a favor. Why do you think I put my neck on the line for you? Because I need help with something.
You know, since you don't look like you're full of crap, how could I say no? Enough of this chit-chat. Come on, let's go.
We're heading back up to that old house off Beaverhead Avenue in West Dyke. It's about time to pick up that H that my nephew's been sitting on.
It's just been sitting there?
Yeah, call it a cooling off period. We took it, but we don't know who was watching it beforehand.
So you just left it with Frankie?
Yeah, we put it in an isolated place. Hopefully any attention it was getting would be noticed. Frankie's one guy who can disappear real easy if the feds show. Plus, he's a smart kid. He's related to my ex-wife, and she was smart enough to ruin my life with one lawsuit.
So it's been long enough. You think we're going to be okay to pick it up? No trouble?
Look, I don't ever assume something's gonna go down easy without any trouble. That's what keeps me alive and out of the pen. We'll see when we get there.
As long as we don't see any helicopters, vans, suspicious gardeners talking into earpieces, if none of that's going on, then we're okay.
Yeah, you fucking laugh. Laugh all you want.
There you are.
Frankie, you've been keeping your eyes open out here? You seen anyone snooping around?
I ain't seen a soul, boss. It's a ghost house. I got the horse loaded into two cars for you.
I don't know, this don't feel right. Shit, Frankie, you dumb fuck! The feds have been watching us all along. Nico, get in that car and
follow me. Fucking cops! You like that? Deal with the feds, Nico!
Watching these cars. I thought Phil was just paranoid.
Give me a break, man. I got a lot on my mind, you know? I didn't have much time to scope this out. My ma's kinda sick. I've been looking after her. And my sister, I've been putting her through college.
Shut up! These feds are all over me.
I'm sorry, man. It's just, I only got married the other day. God, I love that kid. You wanna see a picture?
I don't want to see a fucking picture. I'm trying to get us out of this situation. Maybe then you can spend time with your wife instead of some jailhouse bitch.
They're all over the force, Nico!
From the trunk and follow me. I got a van we could use. More fucking bacon shit! You're going down! Police, hit the door! Not a wild one, stay down! Get the pace, Bellick! Come on, move it!
Cops on us.
fucking cops!
Damn, this is a wild ride. I didn't think I was gonna come out of that one.
You're fucking lucky that you did. Lucky any of us did.
Don't I know it, Phil. I should have seen him. I've been telling Nico I got a lot on my mind.
Next time, mind on the job. This ain't a fucking joke. You got a wife, you got a mom, don't play around with your life.
Don't play around with other people's lives either. I don't want to take a bullet or a stint in the pen for anyone else's fuck-up.
All right, guys. Shit, I'm sorry.
Jesus. Sometimes I wish I could just go inside and forget about all this.
Stop on my shaggy pole!
Nico, you've done good for me. There's been some fucked up shit going on, but you've been keeping cool. You're a good earner. I got respect for you.
Hey, let's back before you start talking like this, shall we? This ain't over until we got the H in a safe place.
You're damn right.
Pick up the Alco Patch at your local pharmacy.
We got a big workout.
You fucking junkies ready out there.
Ooh, cool.
Beats, funk, rhythms, international, and Africa. African beats and rhythms.
It's IF99.
Is your money fake?
Liberty City has been flooded with fake $100 bills recently. Authorities fear that one in every 50 notes is counterfeit. News of these notes has affected the currency market, with the dollar falling against all major currencies, sending us closer to third world status. Outside the Bank of Liberty, Eric House, we...
Nice driving, Nico. We're gonna be able to shift this H for a lot of money. Might just keep the Beggarino family's head above water. See you around.
Supposed to tell my kid that he should wreck his body. Nerve making more money than me. It sets a bad example for my kid.
The remaining players have vowed to train.
I want to go to Pi-
You delivered here!
It's all about problems and solutions.
Ah, Nico! Of course, you guys already know each other.
Nico, good to see you.
Interesting friendships you both keep.
Yeah, very interesting. The mayor will be here in a minute, and I have two senators dropping by later. Everyone wants to pay homage to a dying legend. Everyone wants the glamour of a bygone age.
Everyone. Now, did you hear what I said?
Yeah, I heard what you said. Nico, our friend here, is telling me that the Ancelottis are in league with the Russians. Ancelottis? I know these guys 73 years. In 1972, I should have killed his uncle. but I spared him. And this is how he repays me? Unbelievable! And now he's dealing drugs with Ivan the goddamn terrible!
So what we're saying is, this is a matter of security, national. Normally, I don't care about cocaine. Keeps controllable people in power. But this is no good.
All right, what's my role in this?
The distribution network is a fleet of vans parked at a grocery warehouse in Alderney City. The product is packed into the frames of the vans, ready to be moved all over the country. Destroy everything, whatever it takes.
And for me?
For you. I've got a real gift for you. Get this done, then we'll talk.
Jacob, I need to get a hold of a weapon. Can you help me?
No problem, Nico. Meet me at Shuttler.
Please make a U-turn. We're safe. Calculating route. Please make a U-turn. We're safe.
How's it going? It all there, my brother. Don't miss. Keep out of trouble, Reggie. And I'll see you soon.
In 100 yards, turn right.
working with a tire iron recently.
Effective!
I swear, they're putting less tobacco in these days. Not fucking likely.
Thank you.
Jacob, I need some of that hardware you promised me.
Yo, sorry, Rasta, yo. I don't have nothing for you right now, man. Try again later.
It's
Damn.
Cool! It's cool!
Fuck you, porra mierda!
Fleming Street.
Knows this city better than me.
I'm here teaching you. I'm the professor of radio at the University of Laszlo.
It can take a long
what
time
you
to
say,
bleed
man?
To death done properly.
Having a good day!
Okay! Come on!
Okay.
is controlled.
I have put your competitors out of business.
You've given a dying man a few minutes of happiness, Nico. I'm pleased to be helping you out with this thing you need. We'll speak again when Darko Brevich is in the country.
Please make a U-turn where safe. In 100 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Please proceed to highlighted route.
Tell me Derek was back.
What?
Why didn't you tell me you was hanging around with my brother?
I assumed if you cared, you'd have found out.
Well, I have found out. Jesus, you know Derek's not well.
No?
No. He's sick. He always was. He's always off getting involved in someone else's fight, making a fool of himself, betraying people, going into hiding. He's an idiot and a coward.
It's not my business.
Whatever he stood for, he betrayed. He only left here in the first place because he was caught stealing from the mafia. He's a pathetic wretch.
Okay, I got it, so...
Now, he's gonna ruin my life. If it wasn't bad enough having a bunch of crooks for brothers, now I've got him threatening to talk to a journalist about his family, about me.
Well, tell him to be quiet.
I am trying to become the commissioner of police. I'd be a laughingstock. Cop with the famous snitching traitor for a brother. You know, the crooks I can handle. See, that I can spin. But not this. Not this.
You got the big problem then.
Me? Uh-uh. We, my friend. We. You stop him.
Stop?
Stop.
Kill your brother.
He's already dead. Just put him out of his misery.
Fuck you.
No, fuck you, pal. I'm gonna meet him in the courtyard park off Bismarck and Lancet. Deal with him. Make him a tragedy, not a disaster. Do it. Or I will put you away. Oh, don't push me.
Please make a U-turn. We're safe.
Nico, thank fuck you, Ant. Frankie arranged to meet me at the park on Bismarck. I think he's gonna try to kill me. Cops can kill who they like. You know the place? Are you close? Can you get there in time?
I think I can make the meeting.
You gotta take him out before he makes it. This is Cain and Abel stuff, I'm telling you. Question is, which one of us is gonna be wandering the earth with a mark on his head, and who's gonna be 6 feet under, you know? His phone's running out of battery. Shit! Look after me, Nico.
I'm ready. What is the plan?
I hope you got over yourself and are ready for some fratricide. Don't forget that I still got dirt on you. I know this ain't nice. Neither of us has a choice.
It's sounding like I got no choice. One McCreary brother is going to get me to kill another.
That's what I like to hear. I want you to take the window cleaning elevator on one of the buildings around back of the courtyard. Get in position and put Derek out of his misery. Shit, I better get ready to act surprised. Don't miss, Nico. You might hit me.
I'll hit who I'm aiming at. Don't worry.
Derek, my brother!
Frankie, what's this about? I've gotta say, I'm nervous about this little meeting.
Shit, when I heard you was back, I nearly shat myself. Sit down. Why didn't you call me? You could have slept on my couch. I'm doing real well for myself, real well. I'm sorry about how life turned out for you.
Electro Shock.
Don't know the half.
The last bit of juice I got on the thing.
Why do you treat me like this?